Our first speaker was Suviksha Maramaju. Our second speaker was Vibhas Gormali. Our third speaker is Lasya Mulakala. Our fourth speaker is Kajal Patel. Our fifth speaker is Richa Gandhi. And our sixth speaker is Anish Goel. So our next speaker is Lasya Mulakala, and the title of her speech is The Simplest Thing to Obtain. The Simplest Thing to Obtain, Lasya Mulakala. Please help me welcome her to the speech. Changes. about new person coming into my life. But I wasn't, and that made a huge impact in that year. And right now, I realize it. Every morning, when you look into the mirror, you look at yourself. You are gifted, you are complete, and you are blessed. Think about all those people who have handicaps, the people who lost their parents, the people who can't even afford to buy one single meal for themselves. Happiness should be a part of you, and it should be part of your lifestyle every single day. Don't let one bad day determine how you will think the next day. Every day is a fresh start, and it depends on you whether you will make it a better or worse day from yesterday. In conclusion, true happiness dwells inside. It's not obtained by an item you can touch. It's not obtained by fame, a good job, or multiple awards. It's achieved by embracing who you really are, focusing on the positives in life, surrounding yourself with love, sincerity, and trust and honesty from other people. As Eleanor Roosevelt once said, happiness is a goal, not a byproduct.